How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video. Damien here. And today we're playing Dead Rising Case West. Dead Rising 2 Case West. Sorry. So, yeah. It's a good game. So we're going to start game from the beginning. Okay, I'll skip that. Zombie. Okay, I'll skip that. So I'm up to here. Okay. I guess we're getting into some more. World London zombies. Oh my god. Zombies. It's my dream. There's zombies everywhere. It's amazing. It's my dream. Oh my god, my dream came true. A brush. Broom. Or Bowie knife. There we go. I did it. More zombies. Bowie knife. Come on, Frank. Oh, what the? Give me a gun. Give me a gun. There we go. Starting to kill all the zombies. Stick. There's heaps of zombies. And I'm covered in blood. Okay, I'm gonna trade with him. Hey, Frank. Can I have your weapon? Thank you. Oh wow, I'll get nothing in return, do I? I never get anything in return. Oh nice, a power drill. Yo, amazing. Construction hat. Heavy rations. I won't need this. Let's go. The propane tank. A vehicle. Oh, another power drill. You can have a power drill. And I can have a power drill. Here we go. Crowbar. No. I accept crowbar. Oh, yes. Okay, we've been spotted. Good work, Chuck. You idiot. Really, you're an absolute idiot. Ah, come on. Ow. Thank you for everything. Thank you for everything. Zombies have gotten out the pens. Camera. Oh, I feel I'm being set up. I don't trust what's going on. Soda. Wow, I didn't even screw off the lid. Both of them. Nah. we go. Wow, people are actually slaying zombies. Electric prod. Nice. Wow, best weapon ever. Oh, what? Haha, I just got knocked all the way down. Good for me. Oh, a sickle. Yes. Got him. Need some snacks. Fuck, man, it's locked. Ooh. How are you? Bucket, more buckets. Oh, saw. Haha, it's more like it. Cement saw. Oh, I dropped the cement saw. Okay guys, I'm just about to end this video here. I hope you enjoyed this Dead Rising 2 Case West video. And I might be doing more. Might be doing more, yeah. So yeah, if you want more, then please suggest. And I will listen. Because I'm always keeping up to date on my feeds, on my comments. So yeah, hope you enjoyed watching. Well, all that's left to say is all I've said before, and goodbye.